guys. Me and Dad here, we're in the Uber. We're on the way to Miami Airport. Hey, so right now, we are all checked in. We're at the gate and we are at the bar having a drink. Right now it's like 4 o'clock and our flight doesn't leave until 6, but we have mad time. Everything was smooth. We walked right in, went straight to the checkpoint. Everything was pretty smooth, so. Anyway, I'm gonna enjoy my drink and keep you guys posted.
Young Money, I'm in the UK.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are preparing for landing.
Just touched down in at the airport.
Hey y'all, just touched down in at the G5.
Hey guys, so we finally made it to Jamaica at my main family house. We're just hanging out, having some drinks and talking. I don't think too many things tonight. I'll keep y'all posted. Good day to my peoples. It's the very next day, early in the morning. I want to introduce you guys to the legend. Hi, honey.
Good morning.
When are you up so early?
Give me all the loving and kisses.
When are you up so early, Nago?
Tell them hello. Say hi. The mosquitoes are crazy. The dogs keep barking.
Go back, go get home, sleep.
I can't sleep. The dogs keep barking. You just wake up? You just woke up?
No.
Long time?
It's a long time. Every day I'm just a different thing, I know, so I have to drive. I can't do dinner. I can't stick.
I gotta show you guys this. Look at your drawing. You can this draw.
Yesterday it was this, Tuesday.
Mm-hmm.
12.
A little background story. My grandfather is the patriarch of our whole family. He's the firstborn son. His mom named him Dada, which I believe it means firstborn son or firstborn. What does Dada mean?
14 out of 6.
So you can't hear. What does Dada mean?
King.
King? I thought it was firstborn.
Yeah, the thing in the Indian dancing that. It's the king, them call it father.
So he says
that's
it means king.
Father called me, so.
Oh, it's his
when
father.
I was small, then father, so you're king.
Okay. So. His mom used to feed him first before everybody in the family. So I heard stories how everybody used to sit outside the kitchen and watch through a window. When he comes home, he'll eat first. And as soon as he done, they'll bum rush the kitchen. And it's the same now. Everybody just stop by the house, or if he's at the main house, they'll come and pay their respects and say hello and greet him. We spoil him. We give him anything he want. Honey Nut Cheerios, steamed fish, salmon, curry crab. He love curry crab.
But today, no. It's a busy day there, Nepa. No.
Let's set up work tonight. Okay.
So, what if I think to do today?
It's his favorite thing to do is to read newspapers so he can look for the lotto.
Nothing to put in the newspaper. Watch out. Farmer says cops stole his underwear. Watch it. Them don't have nothing to put in the newspaper. Maybe I come too early.
Fix him some breakfast and then hit the road. He keeps saying he wanna go to the supermarket. I'll catch y'all in a few. Say bye, Grandpa.
He said blue, right?
Fun. Guess who that is?
Oh yeah.
It's my high school graduation picture. I thought I was
doing something with the face. My babies. That's my uncle. My dad's brother who passed away. Sitting there, eating his breakfast. The backyard. The view of the mountain. Big mango tree. Oh shit, there's wasps.
So right now we're in the car. Dad is driving with his co-pilot. I believe this is still Grandspan, yeah?
Grandspan. Enough bad man around here, so. Done them notice in Don, pass through now.
Because you're the Don? Yeah.
Yeah, I can't drive to Jamaica, I know.
I would like to learn to drive down here.
No problem. You know who drive put down here? Ian.
Yeah?
You know where we share matter?
Aldi cousin.
I tell him on the man, down and drive from the go to a concert.
Mm-hmm.
Carry through some mountain and some bush.
Wow.
Are you showing me a drive? How about me to drive? When you drive a lot of them places, you know, we just go halfway through and just take Constance Spring Road and go.
Too much traffic, man.
Just take halfway through and take Constance Spring Road and go. I'm parking right there, son.
Grandpa, don't run.
To all my foodies, I'm in here looking for a snack. Oh, something called fruit. Ooh. Check this out. These are the oranges. Fried chicken, rice and peas with macaroni salad. Grandpa, yeah.
Let me tell you something.
Big chicken, rice and peas, and macaroni salad.
4 out of 5.
Boy. All right, so guess what, guys? We want to say hello. We're sending cool shout outs to some Indian crew now, you know. Listen to me, your people, Indian man. Marvin is an Indian man, you know that, guys, right? So I want to say hi to Tyrone Mitchell.
Yeah.
It's coming from Joan Campbell, your sister. It's also coming from your dad, Joseph Mitchell, and the Mitchell's family. And we want to say hi to Sunil, otherwise known as Indian and the Romis crew,
right.
From New York.
Right.
I'm lucky, you know?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man, we get a call, man.
Yes,
say,
man.
Whole Indian family lucky to the Indian man, a.k.a. Apache.
Keep enjoying this music segment, courtesy of DJ Marvin and Bear Mug Fridays at East Jam.
Actually, you big up, you
know. Music starts at
8 p.m. with the best guests in the Lounge every
Friday. This Friday will be DJs.
How much faster?
The time is.
You have on, Junella?
It is now 5 o'clock.
This is the news on Cool 97 FM, current.
In my lucky
and concise.
I'm Heather Cummings-Williams with headline news, sports, and weather from the Cool 97 FM news desk. Following the recent fire that destroyed the Musgrave Market in Port Antonio, Portland.
तेरे द्वार करा भगवान भगत भर दे रे जोली ओ भगत भर दे रे जोली तेरे द्वार करा भगवान भगत भर दे रे जोली ओ भगत भर दे रे जोली तेरा
darling, the most I bless.
Sorry, I meant to show you guys the food, but the food don't know. All right, curry mango. This was Irish. We did have dal and sprat.
Good day, everybody.
It's the third day here, number three. And last night was a success. We didn't expect so much people, you know, but it was a success. Had a blast. Can you tell my hair gave up on me last night? My hair think I'm disrespectful for coming out here thinking that it was gonna stay pressed. Say hi, Grandpa. You know you're famous, right? They love you. Anyway, so for breakfast, well, part of my breakfast, I am going to eat a mango. Because I saw my dad eating one. And I'm like, I want one too. Dad, what kind of mango is this?
Blackie.
They call it this Blackie mango.
Don't eat it. It don't taste good.
I don't. It don't taste good?
Uh-uh. You shouldn't eat it.
No?
Uh-uh. Not good for you.
So why you keep eating it? Why you don't throw it out?
Okay, that's sin to chew up mango.
No, I'm gonna help you. I'm gonna help you because we have like five of them. Let me help you eat them. So I'm gonna let you guys know how this tastes. One second, I'm gonna wash it. Did you eat the skin? I told my friends that you're allowed to eat the skin and they're like, I've never heard of that before.
Can't
eat yours. Blackie, the bomb. Which one you think is the best one, Dad? East Indian, Blackie, Julie.
I like Julie. That's a Julie tree right there. That the tree?
Hold on, let me show
you. The best Julie.
So I got Julie, East Indian, and Blackie.
Yeah.
We went to go see my brother's mom and grandmother because they're down here too. And in their backyard, they have a whole bunch of mangoes. And Aki, and they were telling me something else, but yeah, it was so cool. We got to see them. I got to see their house down here. Wayne's World, Saving Eli, it's not the same without you. We miss you. We wish you were here. And I promise you, I'm not going to do nothing without you. Still haven't been to Rick's Cafe. Still haven't been to Mystic Mountain. I still haven't been to Dunge River yet. When you come, that's when I'll go, so we can all go together. I will update you guys on our next movements. Today is the burial of my grandfather's sister, where she finally will be laid to rest. So yeah, another day in the beautiful heat. Yeah. Listen, if you're ever in a bind and you need to hurry up and put on some eyelashes, this is the truth. This is all I wear. Pre-glued. You pop them on and you just keep it moving.
Sandals. I had on my boots, but
Sandals.
I had on my boots, but
Sandals.
I had on my boots, but has passed away.
Oh. honest. I ain't one of these cheap ass niggas that be around you on the daily. She went to St. Thomas, so I know she never had a real nigga like me. I guarantee. I don't wanna waste your time, but I want you on my schedule and I know that you can fit it. No, I like your vibe. I won't run.
Yo, you have to do a song with them, man. Yeah, I need to talk to them. Awesome. That would be wicked.
Yeah, that would be what?
That would be so cool.
Throw
your hands so many to exploit you.
This is your pilot, Mike. Been an honor to fly with you all. Grace. Grace, yes.
SES.
Eli, let me save you.
She wanna kiss me through the phone, go up and down on me all day, all night. She be messing with my brain, I lost all sense. No taste, can't hear, no sight.
No sight.
The designer. Eyeliner running down her face. Oh my, oh yeah, oh yeah.